Johnny, don't I get any peace? I'm already all blocked up. Last thing I need is you on my case. Ah, but is you're still here. You know, I'm still not seeing any money coming in from that dealer. You know why?
Enlighten me.
Because he's dead, idiot. Some chump whacked him. Sindacos have started dealing. And on Leone turf, too. You gonna accept that, Tony? I want you to get over to Chinatown.
All right, boss. I'm on it.
Oh, for God, why is there never any goddamn paper in here?
Stay off Leone Tarp, asshole!
You want a taste, pretty boy? Gonna
you want some more, asshead? Leone's dealing this city, nobody else. You hear me, you Sindaco fucks?
Well, hello there, handsome.
Just try and take my wallet.
Oh.
Be cool.
No autographs, please. Check his wallet.
Oh, harder.
You'll probably never walk again.
Just try and take my wallet.
Hey, remember J.D. O'Toole?
Difficult to forget.
He's currently running a Sindaco-controlled titty bar. I mean, gentlemen's club. The interesting thing is, he wants to be a Leone now.
Fuck him, he made his choice.
Hello, brain cell? Geez, Tony, Sal said you was dumb muscle, but I didn't think anyone was that dumb. We can use J.D. to get the drop on Sindaco's plans. He's gonna be a boy on the inside. There's just one thing. He's being sat on by some Sindaco ape. I want you to remove this little obstacle and get J.D. on our side. Capiche?